Hello everybody and welcome back to Pinky's channel. If you're new, welcome. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. So guys, as y'all see, I'm coming to y'all with a different little video. Right now my hair looks like this because I want to show y'all a before and an after picture of me doing my hair. And the hairstyle that I'm about to tint in my hair is medium size rubber band box braids into a bob with hair accessories. So if y'all guys want to see me do my hair and see how it turns out, keep watching. So guys, this is what the back is turning out. Please don't mind the parts because again, I am doing it myself. But so far, this is how I got the back. And to do it on camera, and it's hard to see the back. And I'm like still using a mirror, but it's still kind of hard because I have a little mirror. So I have company. My dog's barking. So excuse me, baby.
Is it more to sit?
I put it in the ashtray. Everything's burning all the way out. I was calling you. You wanted to play with the baby. Yeah, recording me doing some of my hair, making me a YouTube video. This be the hardest part, trying to part your damn head. What puppy is that? Go get that puppy. That puppy going in the cage.
You got what editing software you use?
I use the one that came with it, iMovie.
Hi, Diana.
No, that's Nix.
I want some grips.
It's gonna take me longer to do my head because that damn accident I had on 22nd Street. My arm, my left arm go out.
Chunky baby. Pull his diaper from the side. Alright, there you go. Go ahead, Chunky baby. I'll hold it.
No!
So, remember that my baby's name is Cloud Nine.
New one is Cloud Nine.
Call him Nine. Chunky baby! Chunky baby! There you go. Now you got a Nixie. I have a scooter for him too. Rose old scooter. Mm-hmm. He never used it really because C's ain't put it together right because he didn't want to use the directions. So he had a whole brand. He got a brand new scooter, brand new bike, both not put together the right. He ain't never ride them. And they're both 2 years old. He's big enough to ride
too.
No, Rose. No, I said the bikes are 2 years old.
Oh, like and they both.
He can't fit. The, he probably can fit the scooter. I gotta say, but I know the he can fit the bike now. He couldn't fit the bike.
No.
Ew.
So
right
now I'm trying to.
You would be out of there if you weren't being bad. Do you take them to go get grooms to go get the haircut stuff?
All the way around. His dad do it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm doing a video. Because I was thinking about getting a Snow Bear gift for her baby shower.
Mm-mm, I'll be cutting the grooming.
Are you going to do a puppy shower? You should.
You are
a mini puppy shower because this is her first time being a mom. Think about it.
This ain't her first time now.
No, I'm saying she had both sets this recently. So she's a first time mom, so she ain't get her.
Ain't nobody tell that hoe to go lay back down within 6 months of them puppies.
I don't squeeze that. Get that from him before he be covered in soap. Get him out of there. He put the soap on. Never mind. He done.
All he do is he stay in that damn tub playing.
He done rubbed in the soap now. Is the soap, did he touch that soap that's in between his legs? Nope. Get him before he grab it, because then he's going to have to get washed up. No, you got to get out of here before you get the soap.
What was he now?
Too late, he done stepped in it. Oh, man. All my plans are thriving.
Hey.
That's all I needed to say.
Yeah, you got that grow right now.
That's the baby shark?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. No, I just hooked that up last night.
What, in the bathroom?
Yeah. I just got all of it yesterday. Ah. I went in the morning. I ain't get back till 5 o'clock.
You went in the morning and ain't get back until 5 o'clock. I believe you.
Mm-hmm. I stayed in there the whole day talking to them, trying to get stuff. I getting the repertoire with the owner, who now likes me, and was like, yeah, I got stuff for you all the time now. He said, I got all kinds of plants that be dying out, and then we don't have enough staff to keep all of them alive, so we end up throwing them away. So I'm going to start going down there and taking all his rehab plants. He said, I'll let you rehab them for me, and if you want to keep some, you can keep them. I'll make a deal with you that we can make some money. That goes in the water and swims?
Mm-hmm.
And sings? Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh my God, I know he love that shit. I know he love it.
He act like he in a damn swimming pool when he in the tub. He be in there laying down swimming. I'm really trying to get my prayers needed. I want to go up there.
Whenever you ready, let me know.
All this snow outside.
But that line that one line you making right now, if you keep it like that, that one braid going to come back out.
Hush up, Nick. I'm trying to use a mirror.
Oh. See, that's right there, all of that. I'm not doing none of that. All of that doing your own hair.
It's hard.
None of that.
What it's hard is in the back, because you can't really see in the back.
Right.
But trying to follow the part around. And I'm using this small behind mirror. That's also why it's like hurt. I don't know where my big mirror at. I had
you need a trifold mirror. No, because you're going to make your braids, you're going to make it hurt. Use the brush. Here. You could brush it. But if you pick it, you're going to make it hurt. Because if it gets caught in your braids, you're going to be screaming. Oh my God, this one has little baby coming out the bottom. Mm-hmm. Are you kidding
That's
me?
That's because it ain't nothing on the root. It's just a stem. They all died though.
No, it still got. Oh, that's two different leaves. Okay. Mm-hmm.
They all died though.
Oh, wow.
Ow.
That's crazy.
All right, guys, we're going to work with that.
That's his meat.
That's how I can eat it right now. It's all right because it's going to be covered in the back. Get this up.
Ooh, it made this coffee taste so weird.
I'm used to it because I drink it every morning.
I just never had strawberry vanilla flavored coffee. That was just so weird.
I'm used to it. I drink it every morning. I had to get used to it because I started off with it was 5 different samples. I had got there first. I said before I grab one, I want to get the samples and see what it actually tastes like. And that one, I liked it, that one.
Pass me the brush, chunky baby.
I liked it, that one, so I drink that one every morning.
Pass it to me.
But this is my second time drinking it in something cold.
Come
the
in
first time
here.
I drank it in something cold was the Dunkin' Donuts coffee, iced coffee. I always drink it in a hot coffee. So now
that chunky baby gonna let me brush his hair.
The rubber bands.
Oh, chunky baby, thank you.
Black rubber bands and jam.
Your
mommy
gonna let me lock your hair.
No, his girl don't want it. He might let him get his hair locked because of his hair texture, but he don't want his hair locked.
Let me know. I got you. And
Thank you, Chunky Baby.
That's crazy because Ro won't even let me do this.
I'm surprised he's letting you do that. He's so phony. He don't let me do that. And baby, phony, don't he right now? See, as you get to the top, it's easier. It's a little easier to see the cups. No, I'm doing it by myself. So. My part is coming out how they come out.
Turn. There we go. Chunky baby, let me brush his hair. Yeah, yeah. Jerry, sweet. Uh-huh. If only Brown will let me do this. That boy be looking like he just came from somebody's slave plantation.
Like I said, you go ahead and get that 22 fake up. That little boy do not let me brush his head. Let alone comb it. I have to fight him.
He's showing off, huh?
Is he?
I'm almost done. All right. Hey, the fact that you let me get what I did get is enough. I'll get the rest of it later. You want to do it? Ooh, be careful. Not the top. Get the sides. Here, turn. Hold it like that. Hold it like this. And brush the sides. Yeah, you're a big boy. Yeah. Look at that big boy brushing his head. Yeah. All done. High five. Good job. You gonna hold it?
You get it, my arms are giving out, especially just getting left one. They're like, child, you getting too old for this shit. If you don't find somebody to do your head and sit the fuck down. But when you got 8 kids, there's coronavirus out here. Shit, you gotta do shit yourself. Now what?
The brick rings.
What the fuck is that? I don't know, I understand what you're saying, child. Oh, whoa. Is that a little bit of that? Mm-hmm. I know what y'all eating for dinner tonight. Can I cook? That's what I'm cooking.
What are you doing?
It's
Friday. Let me get this
up. Let me fill this up first. I don't know what I play in my head.
I need a couple of these.
What's that?
The little blue water holders.
I'll be finding them in different places.
Yeah. I'm putting it back in the pan now. Water like. Get. Wash, wipe his hands off. Wipe his hands off before he rubbed it on her.
All of my stuff.
Yeah.
No, you did it.
Ooh. Yeah, I definitely need one of those.
What's that?
The globe thing.
Child, you got too many plants for one of them.
No, I need a bunch of them.
Right.
I'm gonna try to find where they sell them at wholesale.
That's what I was about to say. You're gonna need them wholesale. You got too many damn plants. Right. They're like $2.
Could they like 25 cents each wholesale.
Or wholesale.
Maybe cheaper than that. Depending on how many you buy. Because I found the,
So guys, I ain't really trying to make the video too long, so that's why I like keep stopping and doing it off camera. But so far, this is what it's looking like. No, I really don't know how my parts is coming out in the back, but they feel like they all right. This is like sort of the easy way. Part your hair from the front, and you can see. But I still gotta use the mirror to see how the part came out in the back to make sure it's almost as straight as my other parts. Like it's straight. It is so hard trying to use a mirror to see your head. I put this part up into a ponytail and run away. Again, guys, I am going medium size rubber band box braids into a bob. This is not my first time doing rubber band box braids, but it is my first time doing box braids into a bob. So we'll see how that bob come out. You also want to see what I look like with a bob. I ain't never cut my hair on no bob. So now we're just going to take the gin and rub it around the loops into the ponytail. Just like and you don't want to do the rubber band too tight. Don't make the rubber band too tight. And make sure when you finish, you pull out the excess hair, because you are going to get some pieces of hair from another one of your rubber bands. And then, guys, what I'm using for my edges, I can't even see the name on it because I use it, as y'all see. So the name is rubbed off. But this is what I'm using for my edges. And I love it. Like, it have your edges laying down for like a week. Like, I love this, y'all. Like, that's the best edge control I came across for the type of hair that I had. I mean, I've ran through some edges. I mean, some edge controls, and I ain't find none of them that was actually laying my edges down. And so I came across that one. Like, that one does the job. Like, I love this edge control. Like, and then my little, you know, edge comb, edge brush. Take it. I love this edge comb because it's already shaped into the way I want it to go. My camera is like a little fucked up, but let me see. Let me take it down a sec. So that's what it looks like so far, guys. What it looks like so far. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this piece off the camera because I still gotta put the plaits in, and I'm trying not to make the video too too long. So, I'll be back when I finish the top of my head. So, guys, these are my rubber band box braids that I did. And this is the style that I did. And the reason why you see it like this is because when I put the braids in, I wanted them to go forward in this way. And
I understand them barking when we sleep, waking us up with somebody's door. Sound like that, but
I'm getting ready to show you all the colors that I'm about to put in my head, and I'm going to do some braids off one, and then I'm going to come back on here, and I'm going to braid so y'all can watch me braid. But I came on here to show y'all my pattern before I started the braids. So this is what it came out to look like, and now I'm about to show y'all the colors because I'm putting different colors in my hair. So stay tuned for the colors. So guys, these are the colors that I will be putting in my head. They all have black hair.
Hey babe, look at that. Look at track John.
It will be pink, yellow, that's blue right here at the end, orange, and turquoise. So stay tuned and see how these colors turn out in my head. So guys, this is what the braids look like in the back. This is how far I got so far. The colors that I have in my hair right now is blue and pink. And I'm about to move on to turquoise. Excuse my son in the background. He just want to be a fool. And y'all guys, y'all might hear my baby crying in the background. She's sitting on the top of the bed. I just got finished beating her a bottle. So. I think this is like the easiest way to do any type of braids. I'm going to say except for the small one because it's going to draw. But for like medium sized individuals or bags, I prefer like the rubber band method. It's faster because it's already holding the hair in place and everything. This is not my first time doing the rubber band method. It's my first time doing the rubber band method into like a body. So some of my plates look like they are not eating. So it's okay. It still won't look good. Go sit her up soon. You gotta be careful. I'm so glad. Oh, my daughter fell over. Oh. I don't know how she set you up, baby. And then basically, I cut it off of the other ones that I have in my head. I try to measure it off of that before I cut it and put the rubber band. I mean, before I put the rubber band on and cut it. Nah, like this one, you really can't even see the color. It looks like it's black. So I'm gonna have to do that a little bit longer until the color. That's what I'm gonna do. But they look okay. You can't tell right now. But I'm gonna braid it into the color and see, because looking like standing straight, they're all. Bless that baby. See, they look like they're even on this side. I guess it's because I'm trying to look at it myself. That's why they're not even, but they're so even. So I'm gonna just braid it into the color and then I'm gonna cut it off. That's how thick the hair is, guys. So, like I said, I'm going to braid it into the color. And hopefully the color will be the thing. Let's see how that works. What that baby talk about? Okay, hold it. No, we're not watching Shark. Nana! Trying to see if I can help me come get my daughter so I can put these pets in. Now, who in the back room? Come here. Here come your big sister. Come get Kia. She up. We're gonna see how that look at it.
Did you
go yet? You see, breaking it into the color. Making it bigger and longer. Here. Everyone else. Let's see. Now it looks so long. Anything about that is, or is it looking too long? Because see how it is. If it looks too long, the best thing about that is we can always move the rubber band up and then cut it some more. I cut the rubber band? Yes, I did. Anyway, I didn't cut the rubber band. I gotta see if I can find it. Okay. I guess it was telling me on its own that it was too long. I think it was just right. Yeah, let's go. Move on to the next one. I'm trying to section it up. Make sure I ain't got no hair from another plate going in this one. Facebook. that's another reason. That's over there because then you put in color in my hair. And I'm like, what the hell, little show? I live a little bit of it. I don't want it to be all black. When I look all shirt, it's gonna be covered up. Yeah, I'm still not really gonna do it even. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it, I'm gonna do it into the color that way. You can see the color too. Whatever, it's still gonna look cute. Alright y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and do some of this off camera because I don't want to make the video too long. This is not a tutorial. Y'all basically just seeing how I do my box braids. Nobody taught me how to do it. I taught myself before I even found out that there was a YouTube channel. I was like 11, 12. Playing with Barbie dolls. So guys, stay tuned. I'm gonna come back when I get to like the top and show y'all the length and the colors that I have in my head, because I also think that I'm going to add in more colors than I said, because I didn't know I was gonna make them this big, and dumb 5 packs of hair is not gonna be enough. So. So guys, I'm at the top of my head. This is how much I have left. This is how the braids or the water plates are coming out. I'm
on Instagram.
So guys, I've overdone my plants. Did y'all see the different colors? This is what it looks like. So now I have to dip the ends in the accessory oil. So. Look like the shop did it. I'm feeling my breeze. Stay tuned, guys. Let me go dip this and put the mousse and everything on it. Alright, guys. So now I'm about to dip my hair. Get water hot. You see the steam? This just made my hair feel heavy, and it's just a section. And so, guys, now I'm putting the little hair accessory on. So I got this side out the way. Now I have to just do this side. I put some of them on this side already. But as y'all see, this is what they look like at the end, over top of the rubber band. I think they look cute so far. What y'all guys think? Y'all hear my little one in the background. For y'all that been watching my content, know that I have a newborn. She is now 3 months old and a pain in the butt. So guys, I'm gonna finish my hair with the accessories and everything, and this is how it came out. So if y'all guys like my video, please leave me a like. If you have any comments, you can leave your comments down below. Thanks for watching.